I think you I show you a make my improved version or my modified version of DC generator video. If you can see in my previous 1 or 2 weeks ago, I published a video which I made a DC generator video for Tata motors and toy motors and scale. But this time, that time I used 2 motors only. One motor for drive one, which means as alternator, and another motor for the generator. But right now I improved with 1 driver motor, which means 1 alternator motor and 3 generator motor in single. Those are stable. This I connected 15.5 volt and 8 milliamp first motor. This motor can drive. Second motor has the last third and fourth. But this time these other 3 motors are connected in series to that. This is a main positive dose there and main negative dose there for voltmeter. And this problem is that I expecting one motor can, if one motor produce 12 volt in previous PV, you can see in my one motor can produce a 12 volt. But right now I use more, my plan is that to one, when I connect more in series, it will make a more voltage like 36 volt. Each voltage, motor voltage is 12 volt. But it is there and not 12 volt because this motor is not enough powerful. It is power to drive rotate these 3 motors at a time. So these two motors I am selling for printer, SJ printer, HP 1050. And this printer, these motors are the dual shaft motor, meaning they are dual side shaft. So I can glue this motor instead. This you can use a timing belt, but right now I not use timing belt because timing belt procedure and also lost too much of energy. But this case I join 2 other motors with glue and other 2 motors joined with alpha pipe. These 2 motors are not a dual shaft motor, so that's why I won't connect more motor at all, because these 2 motors are bad in only single sided shaft motor. Now you can see all the motors spin to the other. Only I supply these wires. If I see there with these wires, only these 2 there and then those into there. So only these 3 motors in series, which can get me 11.8 volt. But because this time due to this, all motors not in single motor is not, RPM is low, because normal one is basically previous one version one motor can drive an other motor. So that says the all motor energy is dumped into other motor are dumped in, so that's why it can give more out efficient output. But this says if one motor can give all the energy dumped in these 3 motors, so half energy drops by there and half drop there and half drop there. So that's why it cannot produce more than 12 volts. But if I connect all these parallel, it may be that me more current. Let's find out. Once pass, I am connecting all in parallel and then continue. I connect all motors parallel. Now check output voltage, which is 4.7 volt, 4.8 volt. Let me wire it. 4 volts. Because I know I cannot all motors parallel. But if I short them, first we can see these motors. It will like that complicated connection, but it will not, because too much wire mess is there. Now shown in there. If I rub there, so you can see timing the spot is triggered, which is somewhere spark is produced, and also the up when I also do it. But I see some videos, some ones, stupid ones, then take a 9 volt battery and put touch it to its tongue, because tongue is very wet. That's why that electric charge is 9 volt battery, because 9 volt battery is maximum minimum 250 milliampere. But it is still then that short you, well, if you can touch it. But in this case, there are 755 milliampere produced in here. Right now I don't have the ammeter in there. Ammeter I know there. So right now I can show that my ammeter is burnt out. So I need, right now I don't have my the ammeter itself. I just can see it will drop. And it is also jumping. Now it's smoothly moving. So let's not, it will little bit wobbly. And this video can be the next video as soon as possible.